Good evening. I'm Linda Ellis, the Grand Prairie Independent School District Superintendent of Schools. On behalf of our Board of Trustees and staff, I welcome you to the Gopher Warrior Bowl. We're looking forward to tonight's game and some exciting competition. To ensure you have a fun evening at tonight's game, we want you to know that we value your safety and security. If you see something that's not right, please report it to any of our campus staff, district staff, or the school resource officers throughout the stadium. Thank you for supporting our students that are participating tonight. We're glad you're here, and we hope you enjoy the game.
Welcome to the Gopher Warrior Bowl. Your safety is our top priority. In the event of an evacuation situation, this is our evacuation game plan. If you are seated on the visitor side of the stadium, take the stairs to the concourse, turn left, and exit the nearest gate. If you are seated on the home side of the stadium, take the stairs to the concourse, turn right or left, and exit the nearest gate. Anyone on the field will evacuate through the tunnel. Once outside, please continue to move as far away as possible from the bowl. In the case of lightning, everyone in the stands will go to the Student Activity Center, while everyone on the field will move to a locker room. In the case of a tornado, everyone will move inside Grand Prairie High School through the tower entrances. Thank you for your attention to the Gopher Warrior Bowl evacuation game plan and for being prepared to respond calmly in the event of an evacuation.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, the faculty, staff, and Grand Prairie ISD administration welcome you to the Gopher Warrior Bowl, where the South Grand Prairie Warriors will host the Bowie Volunteers. This game will be governed by the UIL. It is a voluntary educational association through which more than 1,300 high schools of Texas work cooperatively. The schools themselves adopt the standards and regulations for this specific event. Let us remember that this contest is for the recreational and educational benefit of both schools. One team will win, the other will not, but the experiences should be beneficial to all. A UIL program that is properly planned and administered is an asset to the community and provides educational value for all high school students as either participants or spectators. Profanity, racial, sexist, or other abusive comments or other intimidating actions directed at anyone in the stadium will not be tolerated and will be grounds for removal from the premises. Good sportsmanship is the primary purpose of educational athletics. The student athletes recognize that judgment calls by officials and coaches are made in good faith and should be respected at all times. Spectators can support both of these teams by refraining from derogatory, demeaning, or disrespectful comments, cheers, or slogans before, during, and after the game. We hope that you will enjoy the game and support the students in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. And we value the safety of the student athletes, and unauthorized individuals on the field are prohibited. Spectators are prohibited from entering the playing surface at all times, and violators will be removed and are subject to criminal prosecution. Ladies and gentlemen, as the Bowie Volunteers exit the field, I would like to introduce, from the heart of Grand Prairie, Texas, the South Grand Prairie High School proudly presents the pride of the Warrior Nation, the Cheyenne Dance Team. The 2023-2024 Cheyenne officers are Sophomore Lieutenant Lindley Mendoza, Junior Lieutenant Madison Littleton, Senior Lieutenant Sky Barron, Senior Lieutenant Gabby Clark, Senior Lieutenant Sheridan Lawless, First Lieutenant Maria Paz Bastias, and Captain Cameron Child. Social officers for the team, Secretary Ava Barraza, Treasurer Ariel Torres, Vice President Madison Brinkman, and President Ryan Warfield. The Cheyenne of the week this week is LaKaya Banks. The Spirit Girl of the week is Kelsey Bradford. Now tonight, the Cheyennes will be dancing with special guests. They're Bobs, and they will be dancing to God Bless Texas. Those are some nice high kicks, Bobs. The managers for the Cheyennes are Kylie Adams and Allie Jones. And the Cheyennes are under the direction of Miss Laura Roloff. Ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause for your Cheyenne dance team and their Bobs. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the South Grand Prairie High School Warrior Band presents, for your pregame entertainment, their 2023 contest show, 8-Bit. Tonight's selections are drawn from original works, the Tetris theme song, Peaches by Jack Black, Bruckner's Symphony No. 8, and other classic arcade games. Thank you.
Thank you.
Is Frankie Dover Spike and Symphony Smith. The outstanding section of the week are the parents and the chaperones. Drum majors are Aubrey Wilson, Ahmad Reddy, Nadia Serta, and Brian Lazo. Color guard officers are LaFon Powers and Joey Bragg. The color guard member of the week is Nova Dienda. The Warrior Band and Staff would like to wish the Bowie Band and Staff good luck this season. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for your participation and support. Let's hear it one more time for the South Grand Prairie Mighty Warrior Band! Ladies and gentlemen, earlier this evening, we had the opportunity to honor former school board member, city councilman, and the longtime voice of the South Grand Prairie High School football program, Mr. Jim Swafford. Before becoming a city councilman, Mr. Swafford was a school board trustee for 9 years in GPISD. In addition to his service in our community, Mr. Swafford was the stadium announcer for South Grand Prairie Warrior football games for over 40 years. Mr. Swafford passed away in 2020, leaving family and friends, many of whom are here tonight to remember and recognize a great man. A plaque in his honor, which you can see on the scoreboard, is now permanently displayed here at the Gopher Warrior Bowl so that for generations to come, students, staff, and visitors to the bowl will know the voice of the Warriors, Mr. Jim Swafford. The plaque is located on the west side of the press box. And Robert, I promise I will try and make this not weird. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you will please rise. Gentlemen, remove your hats as we take a moment of silence before tonight's contest. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, we will ask the Bowie Volunteer Band to play their school song. Ladies and gentlemen, we would now ask that the South Grand Prairie Warrior Band play the South Grand Prairie School Song. This time I would like to introduce the South Grand Prairie Varsity Cheerleaders. Standing at the 35-yard line, Captain Alyssa Ramirez, Co-Captain Zamaya Allen, Senior Lisette Espinosa, Junior Zariah McLean, Junior Mariah Thomas, Junior Emmeline Padrone, Junior Alanis Argumedes, Junior Savannah Kay, Sophomore Jessica Chavers, and sophomore Ileana Salazar. The varsity cheer coach is Kia Pearl. Thank you. The officials for tonight's game are head line judge Ryan Flowers, side judge Robert Dildine, umpire Jason Lambert, referee Carl Wright. The back judge is Brian Wiggins. Line judge is Shannon Warilla. And the field judge is J.B. Berry. South Grand Prairie are number 7, Jaden Stanley, number 8, Leo Morris, number 11, Ahmad Jenkins, and number 73, Javier Mendez. Welcome to the field, your South Grand Prairie Mighty Warriors. The captains for Bowie are number 3, Duckett Tavares, number 8, Jackson Dillon, number 20, Dominic Battle. And number 92, Mateo Greer. Bowie won the toss and is deferred to the second half. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please stand. Gentlemen, remove your hats as your Warrior Battalion Color Guard presents our nation's colors. In 2008, the President signed into law authorizing hand salutes during the national anthem by veterans and out-of-uniform military personnel. The Color Guard today is commanded by Cadet Sergeant Major Angelina Zuniga, carrying the national colors. Cadet Addie Beck, carrying the Texas colors. Cadet Captain Mia Dixon, carrying the battalion colors. Cadet First Sergeant Angel Pass, guarding the national colors. Cadet Corporal Jayla Lozano, guarding the battalion colors. Tonight, the national anthem will be sung by the South Grand Prairie Show Choir.
Shine.
number 31, Nate Oshenbaum, to kick off for Bowie. Back deep for the Warriors, number 7, Jaden Stanley. And number 4, Josiah Lucas. Is complete to number 14, even Eantavian Williams. Good for a South Grand Prairie touchdown. 56 yards. By number 3, Austin DeLay is good, and with 11 minutes left in the first quarter, South Grand Prairie leads Bowie 7-0.
The city of Grand Prairie invites you to the 2023 Dia de los Muertos celebration on Saturday, October 28th from 6 to 9 p.m. in downtown Grand Prairie. Come enjoy a family-friendly evening featuring vendors, Altar and Katrina contests, a butterfly release, and more. Visit gptx.org for more details.
Ladies and gentlemen, there have been a set of keys that have been turned in. If you have lost a set of keys that has a YMCA membership attached to it, please grab your keys down at the elevator by the press box. Andrew Rueda to kick off for the Warriors. Raphael Campbell back. Rueda's kick goes out of bounds at the 21-yard line. Hey. after the penalty. Bowie takes over at the 30-yard line. Pass from Larry Nichols is complete for a Bowie first down. Tackled on the play by number 11, Ahmad Jenkins, and number 21. Brought down by number 28, Kennard Choice. Gain of one on the play, second down, nine. Pass intended for number 9, Zion Shelley, falls incomplete, leaving 3rd and 9. Corey Jacobs with the initial contact. Pass is good for a Bowie first down at the Warrior 40-yard line. Noah Adams on the tackle. Gain of 5 on the play. Second down, 5. Flag on the play.
Holding by Tavares. Number 9, offense. 10-yard penalty. Repeat the deck.
Takes the ball back to the 45-yard line, leaving second down 15 for Bowie. Elijah Morrell. Tackle for no gain. Leaving third down and 15. Bowie goes in punt formation. Jaden Stanley back with number three, Tavares Duckett. Back to punt for the Volunteers. Punt goes out of bounds at the Warrior 25. Tackle on the play by Jaka and Okella for no gain. Second down. Pass is complete to Ian Tavian Williams. Tackled on the play by number 20, Dominic Battle, leaving third and five for the Warriors. Westbrook on the tackle. Fourth down and one for the Warriors. Austin DeLay back in punt formation. At the 37-yard line of Bowie, who will take over with 5:21 left, trailing the Warriors 7-0 in the first quarter.
We are the Gomez's. We've been driving together for over 17 years as husband-wife team. You're not stuck inside of a cubicle. You're on the road. You've got a sense of adventure.
Yeah, kind of being a paid tourist.
At Bancroft.
Down at the 21-yard line for South Grand Prairie, where they'll take over first and 10. Josiah Lucas on the carry. Good for a gain of six, leaving second down and four. Pass complete to number two, Cade Wallace. Good for a South Grand Prairie first down Josiah Lucas tackled in the backfield, leaving second down 11. Correction, third down 7. Wallace on the catch, brought down by number 12, Jordan Patterson, but not after a South Grand Prairie first down. The handoff to Lucas, brought down by number 5. Pass complete to number 3, Austin Play. Met by number 20, Dominic Battle. Leaves third down and 5 for the Warriors. Pass intended for number 2, Cade Wallace. There is a flag on the play.
Offside. Defense, number 93. 5-yard penalty, still third down. Correction. The result of the penalty will be a first down.
Josiah Lucas met by number 44. Leaves second down 10 for the Warriors. Stolden with the stop. Pass is complete to Austin DeLay, leaving third down and 2. Pass is intercepted on the play by number 44, Galatian Pagofi. Tackle on the play by number 53, Noah Morales. gain of four, second down six. Noah Adams and Caden Henderson on the stop. Third down, four. At the end of the first quarter, South Grand Prairie Warriors lead the Bowie Volunteers 7-0.
We are the Gomez's. We've been driving together for over 17 years as husband-wife team. You're not stuck inside of a cubicle. You're on the road. You've got a sense of adventure.
Yeah, kind of being a paid tourist.
At Bancroft & Sons, you're not a number. You're part of the family. They're hiring, so come and join the family.
Six, Darian Bowers on the carry. Carry's good for a first down at the 50-yard line. Number 53, Noah Morales with initial contact. Second down, eight. Pass intended for number four, Keldrick Asundi Brown, falls incomplete, leaving third down and eight from the 48-yard line. Thank you. touchdown saving tackle by number 11, Ahmad Jenkins. Carry by number 9, Zion Kelly. Not Zion Shelley. He is good for a Bowie first down. Off of number 6, Darian Bowers. Inside the Warrior 10-yard line. First and goal, Bowie.
False start. Offense. Number 6. 5-yard penalty. Beat the down.
Met by number 50, Kate McGriff. No gain. Second down goal from the 11. Two flags down on the play.
There were two fouls on the play, one by each team. Holding, offense. Personal foul, face mask, defense. Those penalties were all set. We will replay second down. Interference on the defense, number 20. The ball will be placed at the 2-yard line, first down.
Interference in the end zone takes the ball to the 2-yard line, first and goal. Darian Bowers on the carry, good for a Bowie first touchdown. kick by number 31, Nate Oshapong, is good. And with 7:48 left in the second quarter, the score is tied. South Grand Prairie 7, Bowie 7. Texas Trust Credit Union is a proud sponsor of the Grand Prairie ISD Department of Athletics. Thank you to the Grand Prairie ISD Education Foundation for your support of the district and changing lives. The Education Foundation has donated over $1.3 million to the students and staff of the district. The Grand Prairie ISD Education Foundation would like to thank Jason's Deli for providing tonight's catch by number 3, Austin Lake. Warriors will take over with 7:48 in the second. By number 90, Christian Westbrook. Number 19, Princeton Campbell. Gain of 4, second down 6. Carry by number 19, Riley Calvin, met by number 90 again, Christian Westbrook. No gain on the play. Pass is complete to number 7, Jaden Stanley. Is good for a first down. Josiah Lucas brought down by number 90, Westbrook, after gain of 2, second down 8. Intended for number 3, Austin DeLay, falls incomplete, leaving third down 7 for the Warriors. Brooks' pass is complete. The Austin delay, good for a South Grand Prairie first down. Josiah Lucas on the carry. Gain of two on the play, tackle by number five, Shamari and Jaka. Brooks brought down on the play by number six, Christopher Newton. Loss of one, leaving third down 10 for the Warriors. On the sideline to number 14, Ian Tavian Williams is good for a South Grand Prairie first down. Riley Calvin brought down by Christian Westbrook for no gain. Second down, 10.
False start. Offense, 5-yard penalty. Repeat third down. Second down.
False start leaves second down 15 for South. Riley Calvin. Leaves third down and five for South. Timeout, South Grand Prairie.
Timeout, South Grand Prairie.
Three ways you can visit Parkland without actually visiting Parkland Hospital. There are 15 Parkland Health Community Clinics across Dallas County offering chronic care, sick visits, checkups, and more. Our mobile services include vaccinations, mammograms, homeless outreach, asthma care, and senior home health visits. Visit a pop-up event for important screenings like blood pressure and diabetes. We're a team of health experts available right in your community. That's how our team is here for your team. To find one of these services near you, visit parklandhealth.org/your team.
The Grand Prairie ISD Department of Athletics would like to thank Spring Creek Barbecue for their continued support. Spring Creek Barbecue, from barbecue to dessert, we've got you covered. Mateo Greer on the tackle of Daylon Brooks. Loss of five, fourth down 10 for South. To Josiah Lucas. Touchdown saving tackle by number 42, Jeremiah Brinson. Carry by number 7, Jaden Stanley. No gain on the play. Second down goal, South Grand Prairie. Number 7, Jake Stanley, is complete for a touchdown to number 13, Xavier Farrow. With a minute 50 left in the second quarter, South Grand Prairie leads 14-7.
The City of Grand Prairie invites you to the 2023 Dia de los Muertos celebration on Saturday, October 28th from 6 to 9 p.m. in downtown Grand Prairie. Come enjoy a family-friendly evening featuring vendors, altar and Katrina contests, a butterfly release, and more. Visit gptx.org for more details.
Well, Stan, the concession stands are open. They're serving all of your favorites, including ice-cold soft drinks, bottled water, nachos, candy, popcorn, chips, hot dogs. Turner's tackled by number 31, Noah Adams. Who takes over first and 10 at their own 33-yard line. Pass falls incomplete, tipped by number 17, Torrey Jacobs. Second down, 10. Yeah. pass intended for number two, Rafael Campbell. Ball's incomplete. Defended on the play by number 27, Caden Henderson. Pass is complete to number eight, Dylan Jackson. Second down, seven. Correction, second down and three.
Timeout. South Grand Prairie.
Want to be part of something great? Come join the Bancroft family as they celebrate 50 years of trucking. Bancroft & Sons is now hiring Class A CDL drivers to haul U.S. mail coast to coast. Late model equipment, great pay, and dedicated home time are just a few of the reasons to become a member of the Bancroft family. Find out more by visiting www.bancroftandsons.com.
Fourth down carry on the play. Stopped by South Grand Prairie. And with 1:05 left in the second, South Grand Prairie takes over first and 10 at the 42-yard line. Texas Trust Credit Union is a proud sponsor of the Grand Prairie ISD Department of Athletics. Cade Wallace knocked off the route. Pass falls incomplete.
Before the snap, timeout, Bowie.
Play resumes, and Brooks's pass is complete to number 7, Jaden Stanley. Leaves third down and 3. Austin DeLay with the catch. Good for the South Grand Prairie. First down from Brooks at the 23-yard line. First and 10. Touchdown pass to number 2, Cade Wallace. With 23 seconds left in the second quarter. Delay is good. With 23 seconds left, South Grand Prairie takes a 21-7 lead. Kickoff by number 15, Andrew Rueda. Number 8, Dylan Jackson with the fair catch. Bowie takes over, first and 10 at the 35-yard line. Ferris Duckett on the carry. Brought down by number 53, Noah Morales.
Timeout, Bowie.
Thank you. pass tip by number 33, Kate Fields, almost intercepted. Leaves third down and 7. Number 3, Tavares Duckett on the carry. Brought down by number 11, Mod Jenkins.
Timeout, Bowie. That is their final timeout of the half.
No flags on the play after the hook and ladder from number 7, Larry Nichols. At halftime, your South Grand Prairie Warriors lead the Bowie Volunteers 21-7.
Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the pride of Bowie High School, the award-winning Bowie Bells. Under the proud direction of Miss Jada Gray and Miss Taylor Hayes. The Bell of the Week, Tania Jackson. The Bell team liaison is Jayla Arrington Jones. The Bell social officers are Alani Perkins and Briera Allen Tyler. Your 2023-2024 Bell Dance Officers are Senior Lieutenant Jaden Robinson, Senior Lieutenant Sana Mina, and Junior Lieutenant Alexis Sanders. And now, for your halftime entertainment, sit back, relax, and enjoy as the Bells perform a palm routine to Pretty Fly, played by the Spirit of the Volunteers, the James Bowie High School Marching Band. Ladies and gentlemen, James Bowie High School in Arlington, Texas is proud to bring to you the multi-award winning, the Spirit of Volunteers, the James Bowie High School Marching Band. The band is under the proud direction of the Ghostbuster, Romaldo Solis. The assistant directors are the Rooster, Alex Castro, and Carlos Botello, since he's not wearing a costume. The color guard is under the proud direction of Emmanuel Silvera. Tonight's performance will be under the field direction of drum majors Hot Cheeto Bag Ivory Spencer, Andre Huerta, and Dion Durain. The drum line is under the direction of field captain Ahmad Perkins. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, the Spirit of the Volunteers present their halftime show entitled Haunted. Reggie. That was a really awesome halftime show. The band student of the week is Betsy Sanchez. The band leadership student of the week is Bea Viescas. The 10th principal of James Bowie High School is Mr. Lee Jones. The director of fine arts for the Arlington Independent School District is Dr. Christopher Anderson. Thank you to the Bowie Band Boosters for all you do in assisting and providing for the entire Bowie Band. Before I sign off, this is the voice of the volunteers reminding you that it is football time in Texas.
Say goodbye to the baby shark. Now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we will be recognizing our 2023 homecoming court. Your freshman, Prince and Princess, Timothy Parker and Brianna Acosta. Timothy is the son of Martina and Timothy Parker. He is involved in the student council and a member of the South Grand Prairie basketball program. Brianna is the daughter of Patricia Davila and Jesus Acosta. She is involved in student council, the South Grand Prairie Color Guard, a volunteer with Special Olympics, and a freshman cheerleader. Your sophomore, Prince and Princess, Gabriel Esquivel and Ava Barassa. Gabriel is the son of Amanda and Gabriel Esquivel. Gabriel is involved in the South Grand Prairie Beta Club, Warriors for Christ, and a member of the South Grand Prairie baseball team. Ava is the daughter of Charlene and Hernan Barassa. She is a member of the South Grand Prairie varsity and show choirs, as well as the show choir choreographer, student council, and the secretary on the Cheyenne dance team. Your junior Prince and Princess, Jake Ross and Savannah Kay. Jake is the son of Nicole and Keith Ross. He is a member of the varsity baseball team and a South Grand Prairie flag runner. Savannah is the daughter of Dallas Kay. She is a member of Rho Kappa, the South Grand Prairie archery team, and a member of the varsity cheer team. Now presenting your 2023 senior court. Antonio Cruz and Kiana Henderson. Tony is the son of Jessica Darkay and Fabian Cruz. He is involved in the chess club, Warriors for Christ, DECA, the National Honor Society, the Jesus Club, Student Council, and is a South Grand Prairie wrestler. Kiana is the daughter of Destiny and Keon Henderson. She is a member of the Black Student Union and an athletic trainer. James Richard III and Haley Mata. James is the son of James and LaShawn Richard. He is a member of the South Grand Prairie Orchestra, National Honor Society, and is the Student Council Treasurer. Haley is the daughter of Elita and Tommy Mata. She is an athletic trainer and a senior class officer. Taylor Nielda and Ryan Warfield. Talon is the son of Candace and Paul Yielda. He is involved in the National Honor Society, Student Council Vice President, and a member of the South Grand Prairie baseball team. Ryan is the daughter of Markeba and Jason Warfield. She is a member of the South Grand Prairie Beta Club, FCCLA, the Black Student Union, the Kindness Crew, Warriors for Christ, the Student Council Pride and Patriotism Chair, and the South Grand Prairie Cheyenne Dance Team President. At this time, we will be crowning your homecoming king and queen. Your 2023 homecoming king is Talon Yilda. Your 2023 homecoming queen is Haley Mata. Congratulations to your homecoming king and queen for 2023-2024. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give one more giant round of applause for your 2023 South Grand Prairie homecoming court. We would like to wish the South Grand Prairie Warrior Band tremendous good luck tomorrow at UIL Area Competition. In case you haven't heard, the Texas Rangers lost tonight 5-4. Rayfield Campbell and Dominic Battle back to take the kick to number 15, Andrew Rueda. Number 24, Tyron Jackson, on the return, brought down by number 11, Ahmad Jenkins. Bowie will take over first and 10 from the 35-yard line. Shotgun formation. Number 58, Elijah Calhoun. Ahmad Jenkins on the stop. Number 6, Darian Bowers. Leaves third down and 8. Jamil Ross on the tackle of Darian Bowers. First down at the 45-yard line. Jamil Ross, the great open field tackle. Gain of 1 on the play, second down 9. Noah Morales and Caden Henderson on the stop. Darian Bowers brought down to the play by Kate Griff. Third down 2 for Bowie. pass is complete to number 8, Dylan Jackson. Good for a Bowie first down. First and goal at the 10-yard line. Lucas Martinez and Leo Morris in on the stop. Second and goal, Bowie. Leo Morris meets Bowers at the line for no gain. Third down, 6. Defended on the play by Jameel Ross in the end zone. Falls incomplete. Fourth down and 6 to go. Let's make some noise, Sal. Fourth down, 6. Fumbled, picked up by South Grand Prairie, where they will take over first and 10. South takes over first and 10 at the 2-yard line. Riley Calvin on the play. Brought down by number 17, Donnell Reed, and number 5, Shamirian Jaka. Calvin brought down for no gain on the play. Third down and 3. Pass intended for number 7, Jaden Stanley. Falls incomplete, leaving fourth down for South. Punt down at the 43-yard line, where Bowie will take over first and 10.
The city of Grand Prairie invites you to the 2023 Dia de los Muertos celebration on Saturday, October 28th from 6 to 9 p.m. in downtown Grand Prairie. Come enjoy a family-friendly evening featuring vendors, altar and Katrina contests, a butterfly release, and more. Visit gptx.com.
Bowers on the carry, brought down by number 30, Lucas Martinez. Gain of 4 on the play, second down 6. Leo Morris on the tackle of Tavares Duckett. Carry good enough to be third in inches. Bowers brought down by Noah Morales.
For the flag, timeout, Bowie.
How does this package get to this family? Well, it takes a family, the Bancroft & Sons trucking family. We plan our routes in advance to give our employees the right time on the road and at home. Great benefits, new trucks, and amazing people. Come join the family at BancroftandSons.com.
Texas Trust Credit Union is a proud sponsor of the Grand Prairie ISD Department of Athletics. Thank you, Texas Trust Credit Union. Tavares Duckett on the carry, good for a first down. Brought down by number 27, Caden Henderson. Caden Henderson on the tackle of number 3, Tavares Duckett. Second down 2. Lucas Martinez on the tackle. Brought down just short of the line to gain. Leaves third down and 1 for Bowie. Thank you. Tavares Duckett on the carry. No gain on the play, leaves fourth down and one. Let's make some noise, South Grand Prairie. Fourth down and one. There's a flag on the play.
Here on the run, holding offense number 54. 10-yard penalty. Still fourth down.
Number 31 on to attempt a field goal of 32 yards out of the hold of number 24, Tyron Jackson. The 32-yard field goal is good. And with 2:31 left, South Grand Prairie leads Bowie 21-10. ISD Department of Athletics would like to thank Spring Creek Barbecue for their continued support. Spring Creek Barbecue, from barbecue to desserts, we've got you covered. Thank you to the Grand Prairie ISD Education Foundation for your support of the district in changing lives. The Education Foundation has donated over $1.3 million to the students and staff of the district. The Education Foundation would like to thank Jason's Deli for supplying tonight's food. There are three flags down on the play. Jaden Stanley on the return.
During the return, holding receiving team, number two, 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Correction, that is half the distance to the goal. First down.
Josiah Lucas on the carry for a loss of two on the play. The Second down and 12. Intended for number 14, Ian Tavian Williams. Number 5, Daylon Brooks on the quarterback keeper. Run out of bounds at the 31-yard line. First and 10, South Grand Prairie. Pass is intercepted and returned for a touchdown by Dylan Jackson. Is a flag that has come down on the play.
After the play was over, on sportsmanlike conduct, player participating without a helmet in a celebration. That 15-yard penalty will be assessed on the kickoff.
Point conversion is good, and with 1:40 left in the third, South Grand Prairie still leads 21-18.
Three ways you can visit Parkland without actually visiting Parkland Hospital. There are 15 Parkland Health Community Clinics across Dallas County offering chronic care, sick visits, checkups, and more. Our mobile services include vaccinations, mammograms, homeless outreach, asthma care, and senior home health visits. Visit a pop-up event for important screenings like blood pressure and diabetes. We're a team of health experts available right in your community. That's how our team is here for your team. To find one of these services near you, visit parklandhealth.org/yourteam.
after the 15-yard unsportsmanlike conduct penalty. Kickoff will be from the 25-yard line. Number 7, Jaden Stanley, and number 4, Josiah Lucas, will back deep to accept the kick from number 31, Nate Oshenbaum. Jake Stanley on the return. South takes over at the 23-yard line. Josiah Lucas on the carry. Gain of 5 on the play. Second down, 5. Riley Calvin brought down in the backfield.
Timeout, Bowie.
Forced out of bounds by number 20, Dominic Battle. Play good for South Grand Prairie. First down at the 37-yard line. Third quarter, South Grand Prairie leads 21-18.
The city of Grand Prairie invites you to the 2023 Dia de los Muertos celebration on Saturday, October 28th from 6 to 9 p.m. in downtown Grand Prairie. Come enjoy a family-friendly evening featuring vendors, Altar and Katrina contests, a butterfly release, and more. Visit gptx.org for more details.
Khalil stole them on the tackle. Daylon Brooks leaves third down and 10 for South.
On the run, holding, Lucas, offense, number 64, 10-yard penalty, still second down.
Penalty on the play. There's an injured player on the play as well.
Injury timeout.
Xavier Farrow on the catch. Third down, 9. Fumble on the play. Fumble recovered by Bowie. Bowie takes over first and 10 from their own 23-yard line. Run out of bounds, 2 yards short. Second down, 2. Camille Ross on the tackle. First and 10. Ahmad Jenkins on the tackle. Gain of 12 on the play. First and 10, Bowie. Torrey Jacobs with the tackle, gain of 5 on the play, second down 5. Bryson Dabney and Elijah Calhoun with the initial contact. No gain, third down 5. Bryson Dabney and Leo Morris on the stop. Third down and 2. On the pitch, lost back to the 33-yard line. Correction, the 35-yard line. Washington to try a 42-yard field goal attempt. There is a flag on the play. Flag on the play.
Offside. Defense. 5-yard penalty. Still fourth down.
after the penalty and the blocked field goal, they'll reset for a 38-yard field goal attempt. Eight-yard field goal is good, and with 5:18 left in the fourth, the score is tied, 21-21.
Drive for one of the largest USPS mail carriers in the Southwest with great pay and dedicated home time, medical insurance, 2 to 3 days off a week, and matching 401k. All the benefits of a big company with the love of family business. Apply today at BancroftandSons.com.
Josiah Lucas and Jaden Stanley back deep. Josiah Lucas with the long return. Is a flag at the 27-yard line.
During the return, holding number 18 on the return team. 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. First down.
After the penalty, ball's taken to the 17-yard line. Brooks on the carry. Second down, 3. Pass is complete to Jaden Stanley.
Number 14 offense. 10-yard penalty. Still second down.
Holding penalty takes the ball back to the 15-yard line, leaving second down and 13 for the Warriors.
Mm-hmm. personal foul. Roughing the passer, number 90 on the defense. That's a 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
Roughing the passer penalty takes the ball to the 30-yard line. Automatic first down, South Grand Prairie. Jaden Stanley, the new man under, after the roughing the passer penalty. Second down, 10. Riley Calvin on the carry, good for a gain of 4, third down and 6. Is intercepted by Bowie, returned to the 46-yard line of South Grand Prairie. Elijah Morrell with the tackle on the play for a loss, leaves second down and 11. Down to the 30-yard line. On the play at the 37-yard line, leaves third down and 7. Defense! pass is complete down to the 7-yard line.
Timeout, Bowie. That is their final timeout of the game. South Grand Prairie.
Grand Prairie ISD Department of Athletics would like to thank Texas Trust Credit Union for your support. Noise, South Grand Prairie. The field goal is good, and with no time left on the clock, the Bowie Volunteers win 24-21 over South Grand Prairie. Thank you for attending tonight's game. We hope you enjoyed the game, pregame, halftime performances, homecoming this evening. Please remember that sportsmanship is always important and should be practiced before, during, and after the game. Student athletes are very important. Please teach them the lessons of proper sportsmanship as you leave the facility. As you leave the Gopher Warrior Bowl this evening, please remember that everyone involved in tonight's contest gave their best efforts. Please continue to show your support of these student athletes by acting in a sportsmanlike manner. On behalf of the Grand Prairie ISD School Board, Superintendent of Schools Linda Ellis, the faculty and staff of South Grand Prairie High School, and all those who make this possible, this is Rodney Anderson wishing you a very safe trip home.